My name's Simon Penfold and I'm the sales director here in the Middle East for NZMP and for Anchor Food Professionals. NZMP is Fonterra's business-to-business dairy ingredients brand and is part of Fonterra, as I say. Fonterra is a New Zealand dairy cooperative of 10,000 farming families, and we collect and process 20 billion litres of milk every year, turning that into 2.5 million tonnes of dairy products which we export around the world. We've been present at Gulf Foods now for the last 4 years, and we see it as a very important way for us to connect in with the local market, but also the global customers that we service around the world, because they come to Gulf Foods because Gulf Foods is one of the largest annual food shows in the world. Being here at Gulf Foods allows us to understand the trends, interact with our customers and understand what they're looking for. Yes, so one of the things that we're tracking very closely in this region, in fact globally, are two key trends, those trends being snacking and the total wellness trend. Now, snacking is a very important trend for us to follow. It's been happening in the region for many years, but more and more so, customers are looking for healthy, nutritious snacks, and we believe that dairy has a very important role to play, both from a snacking perspective, but also in a total well-being perspective. Now, the concepts that we're showcasing at Gulf Foods this year are some high-protein snacks, a brownie, a very delicious brownie, a nice muesli bar, and a protein ball. And all of those have got high protein content within them, so they're healthy, they're nutritious, but they're also being combined with some delicious other ingredients, local ingredients like dates and things like that.